Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dear Honorable Miss Nikmatuniayah, as Research Methodology Director, my name is Eka Yuning Tias from Accounting 3F. In this presentation, I will present about my final project proposal about preparation of cash flow statement at Primer Koperasi Kepolisian Polres Wonosobo in 2021. This presentation is talk about research background, statement of problems, objective of the research, literature review, and research method. First is about the background of this proposal. Article 35 paragraph A Undang-Undang Nomor 25 Tahun 1992 concerning the operative steps that the management prepares an annual report that contains at least an annual calculation consisting of a balance sheet, calculation of operating results for their concern, and as well as an explanation of the document. Meanwhile, the complete financial statement according to the financial accounting standards for entities without public accountability or SAKETA is include a balance sheet, income statement, equity statement, cash flow statement, and notes to financial statement. Cash flow statement is a financial report that presents information about the cash receipts and disbursement of a company during a period. The cash flow statement reports cash flow during a certain period and is classified according to operating activities, investing activities, and financing activities. Because the importance of the cash flow statement, which is used to evaluate change in net asset, financial structure, and ability to influence cash flows, assessing the ability of cooperatives to generate cash, and can be used as an indicator of the amount, timing, and certainty of future cash flow. While in cooperative institution, there are still many institutions that have not prepared a cash flow statement. Next, statement of the problem in this proposal is how is the preparation of the cash flow statement using the direct or indirect method for the cooperative, which is in accordance with the financial accounting standards for entities without public accountability or SAKETA. Object of the research of this final project is to calculate and compile a cash flow statement in a cooperative. What cash flow preparation method is used and is it in accordance with the financial accounting standards for entities without public accountability or SAKETA. Next, for the literature review, there is description of SAKETA, description of cooperative, financial statement, there is definition of financial statement, purpose of financial statement, component of financial statement, and last is cash flow statement, there is definition of cash equivalent and cash flow statement, purpose of a cash flow statement benefits, cash flow statement preparation methods, cash flow statement classification, source of information on cash flow statement, and preparation of cash statement of cash flow. Next is the research method. The object is research at Primer Koperasi Kepolisian Trisakti Polres Wonosobo balance sheet and profit and loss for 22 and 2021. For the data collection method, we will use documentation and interview with related department. Documentation is to collect information about the financial statement like balance sheet and profit and loss. Data analysis method, we will collecting data with documentation and interview and then perform data analysis. Okay, enough from my presentation about my final project proposal. I hope this research can be arranged well. Thank you for your attention And I'm sorry if any mistake. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.